Very good morning to my dear students. Hope you all will be in good health. So children, today we are going to learn. We are going to study math. Okay, so everybody please bring your math copy, your pencil, your eraser. We will do numbers and words and before and after. Okay, so be ready with your copies and do your work very neatly and clean. And I will send you today one cleanup video. When you have finished your work, do the wind up, clean up the things at their respective places. Keep your things, all the things you have to keep, all the things at their respective places. Okay, and clean up that place where you have worked. Or any activity, either you have done the writing work or you have did with anything with your colors, crayons, drawing copy, drawing book. So keep all the things at their respective places. So I will send you the cleanup song and I hope you will enjoy the cleanup song also. Do learn that song. This is not necessary to learn that song, but I hope you will enjoy that song. So do the cleanup. When you have finished all your work, keep all the things at their respective places. Do help your mama papa in their work. Okay, and I will send you one cleanup video. So do enjoy the video. Do send me the works of your writing. All right, so till then, take care. Bye bye. Be safe, stay at home. Bye. So children, ready with your maths copy. Let's start. First, put date. So everybody put date. What is the date today? It's 1st 9 2020, 1st September 2020. This is the first day of September. Okay, so here we will write in, take one finger gap and write W O R D S, words, bracket, 81 to 90. Here you can put C dot W. Okay, T O 2. So first write 81. Spelling of 80. What is the spelling of 80? Let's do it. E I G H T Y. 80. A small dash. Right. O N P 81. Click the block. 82 dash. Right. E I G H T Y. 80. A small dash. Right. T W O 82. Okay, now the next. Click the block. 8 3 83. Write E I G H T Y. 80. A small dash. Right. T H R E E. Children, when you write the second number in words, then write, start with a small letter. Many of you still writing in a capital letter. So don't do this. Write in a small, like I have made small O, small T, small T. So write small letter.
leave the block. 8484, a small dash. Right, E I G H T Y. 80, a small dash, small f, F O U R 4, 84. Leave the block. 8585. Right, E I G H T Y. 80, a small dash, small f, I V E, 585. Leave the block. 8686 dash. Right, E I G H T Y. 80, a small dash, small s, I X 686. Leave the block. 8787 dash. Right, E I G H T Y. 80, a small dash, small s, E V E N 7. Again leave the block. 8888 dash. Right, E I G H T Y. 80 dash, small e I G H T 8888. Leave the block. 8989, a small dash. Right, E I G H T Y. 80, a small dash. Right, N I N E 989. Okay, now leave this block. 9090. And from this we can learn before and after also. What comes before 88? 87. What comes after 88? 89. What comes before 85? 84. What comes after 83? 84. So parents, do ask these questions when you do this exercise. Okay, so the next is 90. N I N E 9 and T Y 90. Let's revise it one more time. 81 to 90. 81 E I G H T Y. 80 O N E 1. Children, say and write. 82, 82, E I G H T Y, 80, T W O 2. 83, 83, E I G H T Y, 80, T H R E E 3. 84, 84, E I G H T Y, 80, F O U R 4. Next, 8585, E-I-G-H-T-Y, 80, F-I-V-E, 5, 85, 8686, E-I-G-H-T-Y, 80, S-I-X, 6, 86, 8787, E I G H T Y 80, S E V E N 7, 87, 8888, E I G H T Y 80, EIGHT 888 8989 EIGHTY 80 NINE 89 90 90 NINE 80 90 So children, do write in your fair copy. Do send me the pics for correction and write it in a very neat and clean handwriting. Okay, children?